Some of Minnesota, nice don't you know. She says,
well, we could probably do that as long as you give us appropriate incentive in the tip jar.
And she did.
She came down and she said, me and Benjamin Franklin really want to hear this song. And now I really want to do this song. I'm super excited about it.
See how it works. See how it works. Thank you, guys.
Oh, golly. Oh, jeez.
Oh, jeez. What was that movie called? A Star Is Born. It's been remade like 5 times. Yeah.
It was originally made in the 30s or 40s, you know. And Barbra Streisand and Kris Kristofferson in the 70s version.
I've never seen any of the versions.
You haven't seen the newest one with Bradley Cooper?
Nope.
And Lady Gaga?
Oh, man. Boy, that is a sad-ass movie, I'm just saying.
Well, see,
y'all seen Star Is Born, right? God, that's a sad
shit
I've ever seen.
I just thought it was weird. They didn't get... It's just, the story just turns on a dime. It's like, oh, is he it? Then it's like, oh, he's dead.
Oh,
it's like, what?
Like, you know, spoiler alert.
Oh, he's dead, and he's dead.
Well, there you go.
All right, by request, here's a duet featuring old what's his name, Corey Nelson. We've actually never done this song. For real. Kari lives for duets. I had to pull up the lyrics. I'm like, somebody told me the other day I looked like Bradley Cooper, and I was like, number one, you're drunk. Number two, it's just the sunglasses and the hair that day. It was kind of cool. And today I look like, today I look like Screech from Saved by the Bell.
Thank you.
just like that, a star is born.